Welcome back, guys, to another PvE build for the Blackwood chapter. Like I promised, all Magicka classes will be next. I started with a Magicka Necromancer first. I used a dual-wield Inferno setup with a full dot rotation, but if you prefer a classic rotation with skulls as spammable, type it in the comment section below. I will make an extra video for that. After 2 hours parsing, I managed to get 101k plus DPS. 2 to 3, maybe even 4k more is possible with the setup. I've seen higher passes with the new raid set, Barzai's Mania, where you have to drain your Magicka to gain more damage. It's not really reliable for the most raid or dungeon contents. That's why I used the classic Zeroria instead. Thanks to the Colossus Ultimate, which gives major vulnerability, so 10% extra damage on the target, Magicka Necromancers are the most requested class since release, especially for competitive PvE players. That's why you should take a good look on this juicy, powerful, but also sometimes annoying class. Let's start with the rotation explanation. Like I said before, I used a full dot rotation without any spammable. It's pretty easy, you basically keep all your dots up until the end. I will try to give you some tips how to do it in the most effective way. Let's go. As pre-buff, start with channeled acceleration. I used dressing room as add-on to be able to swap immediately channeled acceleration for barb trap automatically. Then skeleton mage, mystic orb. I'm kind of far away from the target to not be in combat before I drop my pre-buff combination. After the orb, use Blast Bones into Destro Ultimate with Scalding Rune in the end, then Unstable Wall. With this pre-buff rotation, you gain a ton of burst damage at the start. After the Unstable Wall, recast Blast Bones into Siphon and Boneyard. Then Blast Bones again into Entropy, and then you basically keep up your dots until the end with Blast Bones in between every third skill, as you can see in the video. Don't forget to Light Attack in between every skill. It can happen that sometimes if the timing is off, none of your dots expire. Then use Siphon as semi-spammable to not lose any DPS, just because of the explosion, which is the second effect of it. If you have questions about the rotation, type it in the comment section below. Now have fun with the pass. Thank you. Let's take a look on the build. 5 Mother Sorrow on the body, with the new mythic item Harpooner's Wading Kilt, which gives us 10% more crit damage and over 6% crit with 10 stacks. 1 Slime Craw for extra crit. On jewelry, Ciroria Flew Bloodthirsty, with 2 Ciroria Daggers, both precise with a flame and poison chant. On the back bar, like always, the Maelstrom Inferno Staff infused with the Berserker Glyph. Skill wise, nothing has changed since last patch. On the front bar, Abbot Boneyard with the extra synergy Grave Robber, Stalking Blast Burns, which we use every third skill, Degeneration, the second weakest dot, then Detonating Siphon, the Stamina Morph. Ironically, it deals more damage than the Magicka Morph, what a meme, right? Inner Light for extra Magicka, and Shooting Star as ultimate. On the back bar, Mystic Orb, Unstable Wall of Fire, Barb Trap for Minor Force, Scalding Rune, the weakest stat, Skeletal Arcanist, and the Destro Ultimate Fury Rage. I'm Khajiit, which is best in slot. High Elf or Dunmore are almost similar DPS wise. Esmundo Stone, the Thief for extra crit, and as food, Ghastly Eyeball. In raids or dungeons, I recommend to use the Arteum Pickled Fish Bowl or the Green Max Magicka food for even more Max Magicka. Quick look on the CPs. The blue ones are Backstabber, Fighting Finesse, Biting Aura and Thaumaturge. If you can't flank the enemy, use Master at Arms or with a spammable Deadly Aim. Red CPs are Rejuvenation, Boundless Vitality, Slippery and Ironclad. That's the end of the video, I hope you enjoyed it. Next one will be the famous Magicka Nightblade. If you like my content, subscribe my channel, almost 90% are still not subbed. Do me the favor and click on this juicy red button and make me a little bit more happy. Thanks for watching, I wish you a wonderful day, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next video. Ciao, ciao.